He's got a pretty awkward shot here. I mean, he's hoisted it up, hoping to stop it for the flag. Oh.
Well, he hasn't held a putt, but he's held a chip in. And that's the fifth chip in he's had this week, would you believe? Mithun Perera had four of them in his second round.